So today we are at the Nadia's Seafood Restaurant, which is located in front of SK Seri Sedap. This is the menu at restaurant Nadia Seafood. Inside this restaurant, there's another small store, which is the Lembah Grillers. This is what we are going to promote today. As you can see, it's selling chicken chop, fish and chips, mainly chop and steak.
The price for the chop sale in the Nadia restaurant is the most cheapest inside the Sedap area. As you can see, the price for the fish and chips is just costly 3.90 ringgit only, and this is the picture for the fish and chips. And beside that, the price for the grilled chicken chop is just costly 5.90 ringgit only. And the picture for the grilled chicken chop is as shown as here. And from the picture, we can see that the food is very delicious. And now,
as you can see, although this shop is very small, but there are many customers.
So now we start to interview other person about the
speak louder.
What kind of food do you like to eat at the
Nadia Cafe? My second meal because of the Lembah Grillers actually. So that's the green chicken.
How about the taste?
What do you think about the price? The price is very considerably very cheap for Indian students. So I think one of the main attraction reason why people come here very often. Because the food is quite delicious and it's very
expensive. So how often you come here to have your dinner?
Depends. Actually, this is my first time I'm coming here in 2 months' time. So it just depends.
What do you think about the environment here?
The environment here is quite hot. it's not that comfortable, but hopefully they can improve a lot in the future.
So, do you think the worker at here is very friendly?
Yeah, actually very friendly because they have stress and stall at KTP. Actually, yeah, so they're from KTP, so I know them quite well. So,
what is the one thing that you think this restaurant is better than others?
Definitely, really the price and the food taste. Yeah. Thank you. Hi, so this is our second restaurant.
Hi, what's your name?
What kind of choice do you like to eat in the Nadia Cafe? How about the taste for the chicken chop?
It tastes very good. Yeah, and also the price is affordable.
What do you think about the environment here?
For you, the environment is very nice and cozy, and it's nice. It's a nice place to hang out.
How do you think about the worker here? Is very friendly.
Yeah, very friendly.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That we have ordered. This is
Euro
chicken chop.
And this is the mainland chicken chop, and the price is 5.90 ringgit only, and it's same price with the grilled chicken chop.
This is hot dog set, which costs only 3.90 ringgit. And then, as you can see, the grilled chicken chop, there's a chop, there's chips, there's salad. This is a very
new. Yeah, and you can see you have the meat, right? So it means that it can provide the protein for us, and it also has the vegetable, so it provides the minerals and also the fiber for us for daily supplements.
As you can see, the difference between Yeo Chicken Chop and Maryland Chicken Chop. Yeo Chicken Chop, the sauce is black pepper sauce, and it is grilled. For the Maryland Chicken Chop, it is bread covered by breadcrumb. For the hot dog set, you can see the bread is very big, and then it's covered with many mayonnaise and chili sauce.
We are from Group 87. Name and
Hi, my name is Yasia. My magic number 172.
Hi, my name is Juan. My magic number is 171757.
Hi, my name is Yang Wei. My magic number is 172757.
Hi, my name is Nana. My magic number is 175154.
Hello, I'm Diana Hidayah. My magic number is 174732.
For example, like chicken chop, leg chop, and so on. And Asia, you want to add something?
Okay, for this restaurant, I ordered a hot dog set. And I think the hot dog is very delicious.
I think we have to eat here because I think that's a dumbest. I think this is the cheapest chicken chop ever that I eat. So it is only $5.90. So
also, what? Alright.
Okay. So that's all from us.
Thank you. Bye.